Jammu and Kashmir Education Minister Syed Mohammed Altaf Bukhari was given additional charge of the Finance Ministry today, a day after Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti sacked Haseeb Drabu from the post over his controversial remark in New Delhi that Kashmir was not just a political issue, the official said. A notification signed on behalf of the Chief Minister said Bukhari, who is one of the founding members of the PDP, was given charge of the Department of Finance as well as Labour and Employment as an interim major. Drabu, 57, was one of the architects of the PDP-BJP alliance in the state. Altaf Bukhari, too, was earlier dropped from the cabinet before being inducted as an education minister. National Conference President Dr. Farooq Abdullah has said sacking of Drabu by the PDP was a right decision.